Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. righty, that's a wrap on this one, day three. And ended up having to come back an extra day, and because we changed what we're going to do. But if you remember from the video, the first one, in part one, this drive had a huge hump in the center and huge humps on both sides, and there was just two ruts going down. And I later found out that the mail lady at some point had gotten stuck in the driveway. They had a clogged culvert pipe, if you recall, that was that field over there. It was just a swamp. It had gotten all backed up. So we dug out the old cement culvert pipe and put in a new one. And today, so in the part two, I had all that mud laid out right there, and I just kind of built that bank up and graduated the slope a little bit. It's just mud. I can't grade it. There's no way I couldn't track that in. It would have just ended up all in the track. So, and I brought out the poor man grading tilt bucket, if you will, just use a cross tie, and got out there and slicked up the mud as best I could. I mean, it was sinking. You could see in the video. But out there, right there, you can see a little bit of water there. I cut a little swell that would allow the spring to kind of run off down in there. And I sloped it up this way as much as I could to try to let water run down and over and get in the swell. And we cut the swell. It was just a little trench like this over here. And that was all that went across the yard over there. So we cut out a swell there. We're gonna put straw mats down, but right now it just won't do any good, because it's just, I can't even walk out there. So I just sink up past my boots. And if I put in a straw mat right now while it's that muddy and wet, the pins aren't even gonna hold it. It's just gonna end up getting washed away. So we did some riprap around the culvert pipe down here, and they got a little water feature. We didn't charge any extra for that, but there's a culvert crosses the road up over there and comes down, and it's just constant water running, and it's coming from here, and it's actually coming through the culvert pipe, and it's just a constant stream of water going. So, and over here, we added the riprap around the culvert pipe as well, and kind of built like almost like a head wall, if you will, and to try to catch some of the dirt and junk before it gets in the culvert pipe, so the water will run in there but not all the muck, so it won't get stopped up again. But yeah, that's a wrap. So we're loaded up, heading out. We'll come back and get the excavator later, but that's all for today.